purity and impurity depend on oneself. No one can purify another. If with a pure mind a person speaks or acts, happiness follows him like a never departing shadow. Conquer anger with non-anger. Conquer badness with goodness. Conquer meanness with generosity. Conquer dishonesty with truth. Ocean has one taste, the taste of salt. So also, this teaching and discipline has one taste, the taste of liberation. All conditioned things are impermanent. When one sees this with wisdom, one turns away from suffering. I do not dispute with the world. Rather, it is the world that disputes with me. Let none find fault with others. Let none see the omissions and commissions of others. But let one see one's own acts, done and undone. In the end, only three things matter: how much you loved, how gently you lived, and how gracefully you let go of things not meant for you. Love the whole world as a mother loves her only child. The way is not in the sky, the way is in the heart. Radiate boundless love towards the entire world, above, below, and across, unhindered, without ill will, without enmity. Happiness does not depend on what you have or who you are. It solely relies on what you think. Ardently do today what must be done. Who knows, tomorrow death comes. Everyone wants happiness, but the true way to reach perfect happiness is to bring happiness to others. Understanding is the heartwood of well-spoken words. One moment can change a day. One day can change a life. And one life can change the world. To walk safely through the maze of human life, one needs the light of wisdom and the guidance of virtue. Every morning we are born again. What we do today is what matters the most. Have compassion for all beings, rich and poor alike. Each has their suffering. Some suffer too much, others too little. If your compassion does not include yourself, it is incomplete. Remembering a wrong is like carrying a burden on the mind. If anything is worth doing, do it with all your heart. If you find no one to support you on the spiritual path, walk alone. All that we are is the result of what we have thought. An insincere and evil friend is more to be feared than a wild beast. A wild beast may wound your body, but an evil friend will wound your mind. Thank you for your precious time. Stay safe and be blissful.